3.2, page number 49, question number 5. Half the perimeter of a rectangular garden whose length is 4 meter more than its width is 36 meter. Find the dimension of the garden. So first of all, we are going to let the breadth of garden as equal to the x meter. So if we have let the breadth of the garden as equal to the x meter, then the length we are having as equal to the y meter. So right here, then the length of the garden we are having as equal to the y meter. Now in the first statement we are having half the perimeter of the rectangular garden. So the perimeter, first of all we would write the perimeter. Formula of perimeter will have 2 multiplied by L plus B. Now perimeter of garden we are having 2 multiplied by length we are having x and the breadth we are having is the y. So this is the perimeter we are having, and the first statement we are having half the perimeter of the rectangular. So this is the half of the perimeter of rectangular garden whose length is 4 meter more than its width is 36 meter. That means half of this perimeter, half multiplied by 2x plus y, this one we are having as equal to the 36. So now we will solve this one. This one 2 is cancelled from 2. Here we are having x plus y as equal to the 36. So this one we are having is the equation number 1. Now comes to the second one. It says whose length is 4 meter more than its width. Now length we are having is the y, and this one we are having 4 meter more than its width, and the width we are having is the x. So x plus 4. This is the second equation we are having. Now we have to solve this one. For finding the, for drawing the graph, we need 2 points of each equation. So first of all we are having x plus y as equal to the 36, and the second one we are having y is equal to the x plus 4. So first of all we are going to solve this one. Here I am going to find the 2 values of this equation for drawing the graph. First of all we are going to take the value of x as equal to the 0. Here if I am taking the x as equal to the 0, then we are having y as equal to the 36, and if we have taken the y as equal to the 0, so we are having x as equal to the 36. So this is the point we are having. Now comes to the second one. This one we are having y is equal to the x plus 4. Now we are going to find the 2 points of this one here. So if I am taking x as equal to the 8. So if I have taken x as equal to the 8, then y we are having is the 8 plus 4. This one we are having as equal to the 12 here. Now we are going to take x as equal to the 12. So if I have taken the x as equal to the 12, so we are having 12 plus 4 is equal to the 16. So these are the other 2 points we are having for the equation number 2. Now we are going to draw the graph for finding the length and the breadth. Now we are going to draw the graph of the equation. The first equation we are having is the x plus y is equal to the 36. And the 2 points we are having, x is equal to the 0 and y is equal to the 36. So this is the point we are having, 0 and 36. I have taken the scale of 4 here. So comes to the second point, this one we are having 36 and 0. X we are having is equal to the 36 and y we are having is the 0. So this is the point we are having, 36 and 0, and this is the 0 and 36. Now comes to the second one. The second equation we are having, y is equal to the x plus 4, and the points we are having, x is equal to the 8 and y is equal to the 12. So x is equal to the 8 we are having here and y is equal to the 12 we are having here. So this is the point we are having, this 8 and 12. Now comes to the second point. The second point we are having, x is equal to the 12. So this is the x we are having, as if x is equal to the 12 and y is equal to the 16. So this is the 12 and this is the 16 we are having. This is the point 12 and 16 we are having. Now we are going to join both of them first. So this one we are having is the y is equal to the x plus 4. Now we have to join these two points we are having. So this one we are having. Now we have to find the intersecting point for finding the value of x and y. So the intersecting point we are having as equal to the 16 and the 20. This one we are having is the 20 and here we are having is the 16. So this is the point we are having is the 16 and 20. This is the intersecting point we are having. So this is the point we are having. We will write here. Both the linear equation intersecting at a point 16 and 20, that is where having x is equal to the 16 and y is equal to the 20. And we have let the breadth of the garden as equal to the x. I'm going to write here. So the breadth of the garden is 16 meter and length 20 meter. So this one we are having is the length and breadth of the garden. So with this one we have completed the question number 5. In the next video we are going to start with the question number 6.